Jesus' followers, many of them probably had no idea also what had happened, who are asking this question quietly among themselves and honestly probably fearing for their lives to answer the question, who rolled that stone away? And then there's a group of people who knew the answer. You're going to hear all of that in this piece. So this piece is a celebration of the truth of the resurrection. I think there were a lot of lies probably at that time of how did that stone really move and where did he really go? And this piece answers that with a resounding answer that he is risen from the dead. And I hope you enjoy this piece. It was hard to learn and it is fun to sing. And so we hope you enjoy the stone.
Who rolled the stone? stone away? Who rolled the stone? Who rolled the stone away? Who rolled the stone?